Hello everyone, welcome back to Elden Ring. We defeated Gideon, so now it's time for us to take on the real boss of this place. Before that, let me just check it out and see if we're missing anything. Probably don't need that, but yeah, no, we didn't miss anything. So, go on up. Wait, is this? Yeah, this thing should be in here, right? Oh, I'm running out of potion. Let me refresh this real quick. 208. Grab this. Earth tree hill. Let's see. I need like 1,000 rune. So that will do it. That's a lot, but it's okay. Level up. Okay. So up next we have Hoarah. We can use a summon for this. Do I want to summon? Yes, let's do it. Gonna play this out. All these cutscenes are pretty badass. That's Malakit behind him, right? That's nice axe. I actually want that axe. I want to play through the game with the axe. Ooh. Ooh, no. Ooh, that's egg range is pretty big. Ooh. Ooh. Didn't think he'd swing this way. He's going to phase two. What, he gonna summon the tiger? This as a lion? So he killed his lion and bathed himself in blood. Wait. Wasn't prepared. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Shockwave. Nope, no, no, no. How do you dot that shit? Remembering of Hoarah's legend fell, so we got another trophy. And I didn't need to use my regular summon for this, so that's good. One try, first try, got it. Alright. So, that was Hoarah's short episode, but that was a fight. So, I will catch you guys up with the end of the game coming up next. Thank you for watching, I'll see you in a bit.